Hello, Sturla here with design tips for building with no code in Vim. Today I'm going to show you how I made this animated type scene. In this design I've used it as a website intro, but you can also use it for section breaks and key messaging. First, let's build the pink scene. Add a color to your background and then add a circle with a radial gradient that is slightly darker than your background. Duplicate the circle and place the two circles at either side of the canvas. Now let's add the SYC brand text to the middle of the screen, setting the font style and size from the right hand panel. Add another text underneath the brand text and make it as wide as the text above. For this animation, we basically want to make a lot of individual words appear and then fade out after one another in a quick succession. To do this, we need to layer a series of text boxes. Add your first text box and style it, giving the text a background color so it can be layered over the other text boxes without bleeding through. Then, copy the text box, place it directly on top of the first, and then change the text. Repeat this process for all the words you want to include, then group all the layered text boxes together in one frame. To make each word appear in succession, select the group text boxes and add a load animation and then select the stagger preset. Let's add opacity to the stagger animation to fade each word in, setting it to start at 0 and end at 1. We can increase the speed of the stagger animation by setting it to 0.1 second and make it load from the first layer. To make the whole stagger animation fade out, select your group frame and then group it once more. Then add another load animation, choosing the opacity preset, but this time setting it to start at 1 and end at 0. We can keep the 1 second duration, but we need to delay the animation start so it only triggers once the stagger animation has finished. So in this case, I'm going to set it to 2.3 seconds. Let's have a look at the animation by pressing the letter P on your keyboard. Looks nice so far. Now to the next part of this scene. Add a frame that covers the whole page and make it black. I want the brand SYC text to wobble when you hover over it, so I've added a video made in After Effects that applies a wavy effect to the same text as the SYC from our pink scene. I'll set the opacity on the video on the frame to around 70 so I can place it directly on top of the letters from the pink scene before returning the opacity back to 100. I'll then double click the video and toggle on play pause on hover. This video needs to fade in with a black frame, so I'll adjust the opacity load animation parameters accordingly. The menu is basically two text boxes with links attached to them, and I've added the mouse move parallax add-on to them so that they move against your cursor. The effect works best when the elements have slightly different movement values, so I tweak them on the second text box. To make a little ending to it all, I will add some small text boxes and place them under the SYC video, then style them, group them, and add a stagger animation to them. Change the color to the text boxes so they seem to fade out into the background. And there you have it. We created a captivating animated type scene without any coding. Be sure to check out my other typography videos for more Vim design tips.